To install a drill chuck on a Hogan HMD 904 style drill, first unplug your drill from the outlet. Then loosen the set screws holding the arbor onto the motor spindle. Next, remove the two bolts holding the front support bracket to the magnet using a 9/16 inch wrench. Screw the adapter onto the drill chuck. Be sure the washers are centered on the adapter when it is tightened. If they are off center, wobbling of the chuck will result. Install the chuck and adapter onto the motor spindle. Snug each set screw. Then proceed to tighten them securely. You are now ready to use your Hogan Mag Drill with a drill chuck.